In this week's Parsha, Parsha Shoftim, we read about how the Melech, the king, has to write a Sefer Torah from the priest, from the Kohanim, and he has to carry that Sefer Torah with him all of his days. The Gemara in Sanhedrin qualifies this and says, when the king goes out to war, he has to have that Sefer Torah with him. When the king is judging, he has to have that Sefer Torah with him. When the king is speaking with dignitaries, the king has to always have that Torah scroll with him. And the question the Ksav Sofer says is why? Why is it that the Torah has to be written from the priest, from the Kohanim? And why does the king have to have that Sefer Torah when he's going out to battle or when he's judging or meeting with a dignitary? And the answer Ksav Sofer says is like this. The king, he's not able to learn all day. He's dealing with politics, he's dealing with wars, he's dealing with people. But it is essential that whatever the king is dealing with, he always has the Torah on his mind. And the Torah is still guiding his activities in the mundane world. And also it's important that he's linked to a teacher. The Kohen is the priest ensconced in Torah learning and Avodas Hashem, the service of God. The Kohen is always dealing with direct relationship with God, and the Torah has to be from the priest. In our lives as well, we are involved in the nitty-gritty. We have to pay bills, and we have to do the dishes, and we have to go to work. And there's things in our lives that are not so holy like learning Torah in a Beit Midrash. But says the Ksav Sofer, you can bring the Torah with you. When you're involved in those mundane activities, you can imbue it with Kedusha, with holiness, when you're holding the Sefer Torah with you. And of course, you have to link yourself to a teacher, just like the priest wrote that Torah, and that's what the king copied. We also have to have that teacher, that guide, that mentor, that can move us towards success, that we can ask questions to, though it is essential that we have that figure in our life. So God willing, we should be able, in whatever we're involved with, to have the Torah with us, and we should also be able to have access to that quote-unquote Kohen, to that priest, that can help guide us in the right direction. Good Shabbos.